moved to Victoria Park.
And while on one front, another dispute's flared that has even more serious implications.
Sydney Rover Barry Mitchell, suspended by the tribunal for two matches, last night was granted a Supreme Court injunction to allow him to play against St Kilda today. The Swans claim Mitchell had been denied natural justice by the tribunal. The AFL will seek to have the injunction lifted early next week. Harvey Silver, National 9 News.
When we return, tributes for the mates who...